If you've been wondering what are the best Spanish-speaking countries for vacation, this list offers many options for tourists. These top 20 countries are welcoming to people from all over the world, whether they are fluent in Spanish or are beginning learners. The countries on this list are not only great places to immerse yourself in the Spanish language, but they are also perfect vacation spots for every type of traveler. Honduras. There are a number of languages spoken in Honduras, but the official language is Spanish. Only 3% of the population has a maternal language that is not Spanish, and of these, 90% speak Spanish as their second language. Places to visit in Honduras. Roatán, Bay Islands. Roatán is the largest and most developed of the Bay Islands. Even with the influx of travelers, Roatán's beaches are beautiful. Copán Ruins Archaeological Site. Copán Ruins Archaeological Site is the most studied Maya city in the world and a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Utila, Bay Islands. Backpackers flock to this small 13-kilometer long island, and many visitors come here on affordable dive vacations. Little French Key, Bay Islands. A popular day trip from Roatán, Little French Key is an eco-friendly tropical paradise off the island's south shore. Rio Platano Biosphere Reserve, Mosquito Coast. It is one of the few remaining tropical rainforests in Central America. El Cusuco National Cloud Forest Park. Hikers can enjoy some challenging trails here. The park's highest point rises to 2,200 meters above sea level. Local guides can provide access details and share information about the rich flora and fauna. Jeanette Kawas National Park. Formerly known as the Punta Sal National Park, this beautiful wilderness area is now named after the environmental activist, Jeanette Kawas, who fought passionately during her life to preserve its rich ecosystems. The park stretches along a peninsula at the western end of the Bay of Tala and supports diverse habitats, from tropical jungle, mangroves, and wetlands to sparkling beaches and coral reefs. Nicaragua. Nicaragua is located in Central America, and as such, is considered a Caribbean country. Because of this, it is a popular destination for learning Spanish. Places to visit in Nicaragua. Pearl Lagoon. You'll have to get to Bluefields and then find a boat to reach Pearl Lagoon, but you won't regret it. Few tourists come down here, which means you should escape the crowds, and you'll have more space to relax on the pristine beaches. Thank you. Little Corn Island. Little Corn is favored by keen divers and snorkelers, with amazing spots all around the coast. Somodo Canyon. This isolated canyon near the Nicaragua-Honduras border is a beautiful natural attraction that many travelers sadly miss out on. It takes a bit of effort to get here via the city of Esteli, but it's worth the trip for the hiking, swimming and canyoning that awaits. Masaya Volcano. Masaya Volcano is one of those once-in-a-lifetime experiences that justifies the plane fare to Nicaragua all on its own. Even more amazing, you can drive right up and park by the lip of the crater, although cars do have to be facing downhill in case of an emergency evacuation from this active volcano. Playa Madeiras. No beach is as popular as Playa Madeiras, which has a board-friendly sandy bottom, right and left breaks, and waves that will give both beginners and pros a ride to remember. The cliff carvings of El Tizi. Local hermit Alberto Gutierrez Girón has created an open-air gallery of sculpted figures along a wild side of cliff on his family's coffee plantation, El Jalecate. Inspired by a vivid dream he had as a child, Don Alberto, known locally as the Michelangelo of Nicaragua, has spent the last 30 years painstakingly carving snakes, jaguars, elephants, biblical characters and scenes from Nicaragua's past into the rocks, using just a large nail and a stone. El Salvador. El Salvador is the smallest country in Central America and, like the vast majority of countries in the Americas, has Spanish as its official language. Places to visit in El Salvador. Taxmal Mayan Ruins. Taxmal is the most impressive Mayan ruin in El Salvador and archaeologists estimate it was first settled in around 5000 BC and then abandoned around AD 1200. Playa El Tunco. Playa El Tunco is a beautiful black sand beach touching the Pacific Ocean. This is very popular with backpackers and surfers. Puerta del Diablo. Puerta del Diablo, or Devil's Door, has a dark history. It was a site where acts of torture were committed during the Civil War. The city of San Salvador. San Salvador is the capital of El Salvador. San Salvador is a place which has tried to retain its old heritage while embracing new establishments in forms of high-rise buildings. The Great Volcano of Santa Ana. Santa Ana Volcano is the highest and most active volcano in El Salvador. It offers some beautiful panoramic views of neighboring towns and scenic landscapes from the top. But the highlight is undoubtedly the stunning turquoise lake that sits in the center of the crater. Coatepeque Caldera. This volcanic caldera was formed tens of thousands of years ago. Today, the lake's rich blue waters and lush, tree-filled crater walls serve as a weekend getaway for El Salvador's rich and famous, whose mansions line the shore. Equatorial Guinea. Equatorial Guinea is the only African country with Spanish as its official language. Places to visit in Equatorial Guinea. Catedral de Santa Isabel. Built in 1916, Catedral de Santa Isabel is one of the most imposing structures in Malabo, the capital city of Equatorial Guinea. This is considered the biggest Christian church in the nation. Many tourists love to stop by during their visit to the city, as it's usually very calm and peaceful. Monte Allen National Park. Monte Allen is one of Central Africa's best-kept secrets, and reason enough to visit Equatorial Guinea. In the interior are a series of lakes and waterfalls, with the landscape climbing to an elevation of 1,200 meters. In the park, it's possible to spot gorillas, chimpanzees, forest elephants, crocodiles, and a whole range of other African animals, as well as myriad birds and insects. Nature Reserve in Rio Campo. The Natural Reserve of Rio Campo is a protected area with the status of a natural reserve in the Bata district of the Littoral Province, in the mainland of Equatorial Guinea. Arena Blanca. Arena Blanca is considered to be one of the best swimming sites and beaches in Equatorial Guinea. It is the only white beach on Bioko Island. Venezuela. There are at least 40 languages spoken or used in Venezuela, but Spanish is the language spoken by the majority of Venezuelans. According to the Constitution of Venezuela, Castilian or Spanish is the official language of Venezuela. Places to visit in Venezuela. Angel Falls. Angel Falls is the world's highest uninterrupted waterfall and one of the highlights of South America. Morrocoy National Park. Morrocoy National Park is known for its white sand beaches and coral reefs, which stretch along the mainland and ring the offshore islands and cays. Diving is one of the main activities here. Isla de Margarita. Isla de Margarita is one of the more developed beach destinations in Venezuela. It's a popular holiday destination, comprising two peninsulas linked by the sand and mangroves of the Laguna de la Restinga National Park. Medanos de Coro National Park. Medanos de Coro National Park is a beautiful national park, with rolling sand dunes typical of a desert scene. Roraima. Roraima is one of the highest tepes in Canaima National Park. It is also one of the most easily accessible and a popular hiking destination, although it is Guatemala is famous for having the most neutral accent in Central America. They speak slowly, they are really patient with tourists, and they don't have too many slang words. Places to visit in Guatemala. Samuc Champi is a natural monument in the department of Alta Verapaz, Guatemala. It consists of a natural 300-meter limestone bridge, under which passes the Cajaban River. Atop the bridge is a series of stepped turquoise pools, a popular swimming attraction. Monterrico. Known for its volcanic black sand beaches and annual influx of sea turtles, the town also serves as a major weekend beach resort for citizens of Guatemala City. Antigua, Guatemala. Antigua, Guatemala is a charming colonial city in Guatemala's central highlands and one of the best places to visit in Guatemala. Today it is better known for its well-preserved Spanish Baroque architecture. Tikal is one of the most important archaeological ruins of the pre-Columbian Mayan civilization. At its height, Tikal had about 3,000 buildings spread over several square miles. Bolivia. Spanish is the most spoken official language in Bolivia, as it is spoken by two-thirds of the population. All legal and official documents issued by the state, including the constitution, the main private and public institutions, the media, and commercial activities, are in Spanish. Places to visit in Bolivia. Salar de Uyuni. Salar de Uyuni is considered one of the most extreme and remarkable vistas in all of South America. Stretching more than 4,050 square miles of the Altiplano, it is the world's largest salt flat left behind by prehistoric lakes evaporated long ago. Sucre. Sucre is a city in the southern highlands of Bolivia. Amazing colonial architecture with pretty parks and plazas makes Sucre a hit with the tourists. Train Cemetery. It's a cemetery for trains, for locomotives. In the early 19th century, a project for bigger network of trains was abandoned because of a combination of technical difficulties and tension with neighboring countries. The trains and other equipment were left to rust and fade out of memory. Death Road. Officially called Yungas Road, it's infamous for being considered the most dangerous road in the world. Ecuador. In Ecuador, Spanish is the sole official language at the national level, while the Quechua and Shuar languages hold co-official status in selected regions. Places to visit in Ecuador. The Galapagos Islands. The Galapagos Islands are an archipelago of volcanic islands distributed on either side of the equator in the Pacific Ocean surrounding the center of the Western Hemisphere. The islands are known for their large number of endemic species and served as the inspiration for Charles Darwin's theory of evolution. Old Cathedral of Cuenca. The Church of the Shrine, commonly referred to as the Old Cathedral of Cuenca, was the main place of Spanish worship during the time of Spanish colonization in Cuenca, Ecuador. It functions today as the Museum for Religious Art. The Devil's Nose. The Devil's Nose has always been the most popular section of Ecuador's train track. A trip down the rocky slopes of the Andes through breathtaking scenery. The Hot Springs of Baños. Baños is a popular tourist destination within central Ecuador. It offers numerous mineral-rich hot springs and many waterfalls. Paraguay. Paraguay is a Spanish-speaking country located in Central South America. More than half of the country's population speaks Spanish. Places to visit in Paraguay. Asunción. Asunción is the capital and largest city of Paraguay. Top sites in Asunción include Palacio de López. It is a palace that serves as workplace for the President of Paraguay, and is also the seat of the government of Paraguay. National Pantheon of the Heroes. The National Pantheon of the Heroes is a building and landmark of Asunción, Paraguay, and a national monument of Paraguay. Encarnación. Encarnación is most famous for its immaculately preserved Jesuit ruins. Itaipu Dam. The Itaipu Dam is a hydroelectric dam on the Paraná River located on the border between Brazil and Paraguay. It is one of the highest and largest hollow-gravity dams in the world and is one of the world's largest hydroelectric projects in terms of power output. Laguna Blanca. Laguna Blanca is an ecological and tourist location of Paraguay that comprehends an agricultural and cattle establishment, with a lake that is settled over calcareous sand, fact that makes the water completely transparent and apt for diving. And that is the top 11 to 20 Spanish-speaking countries to visit. If you like this video, you can find the top 10 in another video for the continuation. Thanks for watching.